Hello everybody and welcome back to the channel. In today's news, Meghan McCain was seen storming off the set of The View on Friday following a fiery clash with co-host Ana Navarro. The daughter of the late Senator John McCain became embroiled in an argument with Navarro while discussing reports that a government whistleblower allegedly overheard President Trump making an unethical promise to a foreign leader. During the discussion, McCain attempted to point out the hypocrisy of some on the left who have taken Trump to task for allegedly inviting foreign meddling, but who have simultaneously praised Julian Assange for doing the exact same thing. Julian Assange released Hillary Clinton's emails, which I believe, and I think any person could believe, directly impacted the outcome of that election and put people's life in danger, she began. If you have a problem with this, you should have a problem with WikiLeaks as well. Navarro interrupted by saying, I have a problem with both, but the difference, if we don't talk about the Trump whistleblower report and if there is not public pressure, they would like for it to go away. Speaking to McCain, she stated, I'm not talking about you, I'm talking about the administration, I'm talking about sending Rudy Giuliani out to distract us, and I'm talking about telling us yesterday that Stephen Mueller is dating a human being and not an inflatable to distract us. I don't know what that means, McCain replied, shaking her head and appearing confused as to why Navarro had pivoted away from talking about Assange. Navarro responded, she was attempting to inject some humor into the conversation before McCain raised her voice and stated that she may have been clumsy in the way she was explaining her point. Excuse me, I'm 2 feet away. I don't need you to scream at me this way, Navarro then stated. I don't know what you just said, McCain replied. I said, don't scream at me, I'm 2 feet away, Navarro snapped back. The audience broke into gasps at the awkward moment as producers quickly cut to a commercial break. However, McCain could be heard on microphone, subsequently stating, that's so rude, Anna. Welcome back. She then snapped to Navarro, who helps co-host the show each Friday. McCain was seen walking off the stage as the remaining hosts continued to sit around the table. She returned following the commercial break. Since joining The View 2 years ago, McCain has clashed with several of her co-hosts. Back in June, she was involved in a memorable showdown with her ideological opposite Joy Behar during a discussion about Trump's 2020 re-election campaign. During the discussion, McCain told Behar she was the only Republican at the table, to which Behar responded with sarcastic, sympathetic whine. Don't feel bad for me. She used the swear word B. McCain snapped, raising her pointer finger at Behar as she looked out at the audibly irritated crowd. I'm paid to do this, okay? Don't feel bad for me. She later clarified that she meant the remark is just, and explained that she and Behar use a term, the B word, affectionately. Meanwhile, insiders have also reported on alleged tension behind the scenes between McCain and moderator Whoopi Goldberg. One ABC staffer also told DailyMail.com in recent months that fellow co-host Sunny Hostin was also irritated with McCain behind closed doors. That is it for today's news, guys. Thank you so much for watching. Goodbye.